While I was gone, all I really did is I actually went in and customized a couple of the sets of cards that I had, and pretty much I put primary decks together for Ace and Luffy, and we'll see exactly how the fuck those go.
Hey, come here quick, we don't have enough food.
Oh, shut up, will you? How about you do something about it instead of just moaning?
Come along. There's no need for you two to start arguing, is there? Let's all be friends and start making evacuation preparations.
Oh, shut up. You sanctimonious old monk.
Hey, stop arguing. What's going on?
We're trying to stockpile food and things, in case we need to flee a dark phantom attack. Unfortunately, these two are just arguing all the time.
Why don't you just let them resolve it their way? It could be fun. If you want food, just kill someone and take it from them. It's as easy as that.
What? Look at me. I can't go around killing people and stealing food at my age. I'd be the one who end up getting killed.
Ow! The world is full of demons. Nothing but demons.
TA is a demon, nigga.
Right, I get it. How about we help out?
Really? Well, what we want is meat. Great Stamp and Regal Mammoth meat, and some Mellow Cola too.
Aren't they a bit luxurious for emergency rations?
Hey, come on, let's just get them what they want.
I don't know what the fuck a Great Stamp is, nigga. Well, there's a Regal Mammoth. I wish I could just walk the fuck it. Alright, there's the Mammoth. I still don't know what the fuck a Great Stamp is, bro. What the fuck? All of a sudden, yo, my shit just stopped. Wait, what was the last one? That they said? Oh, Salamander Strengths. Alright. What the fuck? I had no idea what the fuck a Great Stamp is. Man, I forgot to switch they decks. Fuck it.
Aw, shit!
What the fuck? God damn! Nigga, this ain't Naruto, yo, so eat a dick, Hiei. Yeah, this is a little bit tougher than I was expecting.
God damn!
These niggas do not play. Fuck, I wasn't expecting to get stopped by that. The victory burst you.
Oh shit.
He is not dodging this elephantitis, nigga. Come on, son, he blocked it.
God damn it.
Really? Nigga was not standing still.
Yup, he out.
His moves are, like, Luffy's moves are so much more powerful than fucking Naruto's, yo. And plus they quicker to use, yeah. Naruto's so fucking useless. Or is it because of the level, yo? I had no idea. This nigga really said Sasuke.
Get off his dick.
I had no idea what the hell is a Great Stamp, yo? I'm just gonna kill everything I see, yo, until... Hold on. I'm going back over here. Ah, fuck. Is the Great Stamp... that big ass thing, cause I forgot what the hell they said the name of that shit was. I don't think it was a great stamp though. Fuck it, I'm going to go kill it anyway, so fuck it. Where is it? Oh. I'm assuming that's not a great snake.
Oh, son.
I don't know what the fuck it was. Oh, was it? Wasn't? No, that was. I forgot the fuck that shit was called. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure that's not a great snake, nigga. I ain't gonna hit it. Circle around and back the fuck up. Yeah, we bad, we quiet. I'm hunting pigs. Oh, that was a great stamp. Fuck it. We did what we were asked. Phew. Toriko and the volleyball nigga.
Ah, we're going to need some help with this one, Chief. This guy is adorable. You can tell by looking at him.
The damage could spread to the neighborhood, too. We need to do something, Chief.
I've been trying to call for backup, but there's no answer. And anyway, we can't ask private citizens to help.
There's no time to be worried about that.
Let me fight with you, too. You're going to need all the help you can get. But relax. We're not just ordinary citizens. We're trained combatants ready for battle. In that case, we're counting on you.
I don't know. I'm taking my own time, nigga. I ain't running there. Fuck you. How you like them fists, nigga?
Oh, shit. Nope.
I was trying to jump above him so you wouldn't hit me with that shit, yo. Damn. Good looks, Ace. Nope. Nigga. Oh. See? That's what happens when you try to go on a 2-on-1 thinking you badass like that. One more. Where you at? Oh, hurrah. Oh, he made a beeline right for me, nigga. Oh, I caught them feet too. Oh, shit. I didn't know I was going to land on the ground. Good. You came back against the wall, nigga. Come on, son. How the fuck he dodged both of those?
Damn.
Got rushed by Ace.
Thank you. You really saved us. That thing is dangerous. If it ever attacks again, get out of here as soon as you can.
We'll do that. Thank you so much for your help.
Woohoo! Quest cleared!
Oh shit, Usopp.
Luffy, where have you been?
What's the matter, Usopp? You look all flustered.
I'm not flustered. I'm just... a dark phantom appearing to attack us. Of course, I managed to drive him off with my indomitable strength and courage.
Great! Sounds like the danger's been averted.
Well, not exactly. You see, the Dark Phantoms have fled to Alabasta. And Alabasta's where Nami is! Luffy, you need to get over there and check that she's safe.
Sure, you're coming too, right?
I... Well, you see... that's right. Ah! This wound I suffered during my showdown with the Dark Phantom, it's no use. Luffy, you have to take the reins.
Got it. In that case, leave Nami to us.
You wait here and rest up, Usopp. Oh no, Nami got taken over too? Oh no, she's just around it. Alright.
Ah. This enemy's too much to handle by myself.
Relax, Nami. The cavalry's here. Are you hurt?
Luffy! An Ace too?
You're safe now, Nami. Go and rest up somewhere. We'll take it from here.
You can't be teasing with all these motherfuckers making cameos and shit. You don't put them in the game. I would never use Usopp though. I hate using long range characters, and that's what he does. God damn it! I wasn't expecting them extra kicks afterwards. God damn. Sorry, Hancock. Damn it! I missed. Bitch. Time for you to die. Eat it. Told you. Time for you to die.
We won, Nami! Upstart! What do you say to fixing us up some post-battle grub? You and your bottomless stomach. You don't even give me a chance to say thank you?
Gratitude won't feel this rumbling in my belly.
I don't have any food to offer you, but I can give you this. Apparently, it's best if Ace holds on to it.
A J-Stars card, huh? This will definitely prove useful.
Tell that to my growling stomach.
Good stuff. That went real smooth. Superstar Man to the rescue. Aha! You've been rendered speechless by my luster. Don't worry. It's a natural reaction. I'm right, aren't I?
It looks like there's nothing to see here. We'll try looking somewhere else.
Wait, a Dark Phantom was here!
That's right. But good old faithful Lucky Man managed to fight him off.
We sung him my song as well. Aha!
The Dark Phantom headed toward Penguin Village. Lucky Man will look after us here. So you guys head to Penguin Village.
Have no fear. I shall stay here and protect the area too.
Why don't you head along with them, Superstar Man? You'll only get in the way if you stay here.
In that case, I shall prove my starling prowess by defeating the Phantom. Let's go!
Actually, I think we're okay by ourselves.
I want to kill this big ass thing. I suck into the motherfucking sea, nigga. Eat a dick.
There he is!
Alright, let's do this.
Everyone pull their strength, and let's whack this guy in the next week!
I don't know. Nigga, I don't watch no fucking volleyball anime, nigga.
Oh, what the fuck happened to our support? Was that her special ability to block our support? Kinda stupid. God damn, nigga. You really have a support ability to block a support.
Fuck, I hate that shit, y'all. I have to be close range for that shit to work.
Hold it.
But I ain't fare well for him.
Nice one. Penguin Village is safe for the time being, at least. Is there nowhere safe from the Dark Phantom?
So long as we work together, we'll make short work of them.
Sounds like a plan to me. Ew, looks like we made it.
We're looking for the key of friendship. Do you have an idea where it is?
The key of friendship?
I don't.
If there's anything at all that might help, tell us. We'll be in trouble otherwise.
I'm sorry to hear that, but...
The key of friendship, I've heard of it.
What, really?
I heard it on exactly the opposite side of the world to here, that's all.
The opposite side of the world? A warm place then.
I know, a volcano. We're trusting you, Fox Boy. Thanks.
If you could see my true identity, that sets him apart from most. I have no doubt he'll be able to find that key.
All of a sudden, use case like, nigga, I'm the main character of this shit, nigga. I figured out everything. That's why I'm a detective, nigga.
That was quick, though.
Quickly! How much longer, Tori, though?
Calm down. We're nearly here. Once we get the key of friendship, it's time for a feast. I'm even hungrier than Luffy.
Well, we may have to put food on hold for a bit longer. There's a ship approaching us at full speed from the rear. Oh shit.
Doja?
It's flying a military flag. Do you know whose ship that is, Ace?
I know his name well. I've been meaning to show him what's what for quite some time. I'm not waiting here any longer. Let's take the fight to him. What do you say, Luffy?
Sounds A-okay to me. Was it Akainu?
Yep.
Greetings, Akainu.
You're looking a little worse for wear there. Don't tell me you're tired after a long voyage. Well, if it isn't the Flame Flame Wonder himself, Portugal's the Ace, I shall enjoy beating you on my way to the key. Your powers are no match for my flames and magma. Your luck's run out. Surrender while you can. I never hand over the key to a bunch of rogue pirates. Power should be used by just hands of the Marine. Now, hand it over. It's shameful to be so easily overwhelmed. You with the bandages. Are you Akainu's crony? If so, be prepared to be blown away. Interesting. Very interesting. An evil justice and a just evil. Ha! What a show this has turned out to be. Looks like I picked the right ship after all. I mean, it's a dog-eat-dog world, survival of the fittest. I'll join this fight, no point in fools wasting any words. Save your breath, mummy man. We're fighting no matter what. Let's do this.
I like your attitude, Ace. Let me get in there, too. So, just for, I actually gotta use this nigga? Fuck it. Switch these shits around. Just because of who I'm fighting, where the fuck is he? Hold up, Kenshin didn't come with? Man, that's some more bullshit. I thought, whose team was Kenshin on? Oh yeah, he was on, because I don't have Kenshiro, or, yeah. Right. So yeah, they wouldn't be on the team. Alright, so then, fuck it. Bring your Seiya. So they're telling me, nigga, charge your stamina bit, Gage, if you're gonna use Ace. There isn't really that much room to charge up off the beginning of this. Fuck it. Yeah, they start off right away. Fuck it. Yo, Luffy got his ass quick, yo. Yeah, Luffy's getting his ass whooped over there. God damn! Well, these apparently we have the advantage right now. Don't know how. Fuck it, I'll take it. Nope, fuck you. Hell yeah. What the fuck? What kind of fuck shit was... This nigga got the hit on me when I threw that shit. What kind of stupid crap was that, yo? What the fuck? I had no idea what was going on. Fuck. Oh, yo, I keep forgetting I ain't using Luffy no more, yo. Well, we still up, apparently. Fuck, I missed. Damn it. Oh, shit. Here they come. We still winning, but... Yeah, Ace got some fast combos, but... I don't know. Sorry, but it looks like we win this one. The feet tastes the same no matter who the opponent is. I like your resolve. I hope you're ready. Oh shit, what was that? Well, you damaged our ship's engine.
I was just trying to reclaim health from this demon. That's all. Sorry, but we're only interested in the key of friendship. Don't think this is over. Your family's criminal record is already as long as my arm. I'm not letting you get away.
So I still need to go to Battle Coliseum and Murphle Mountain.
Hey, do you know anything about keys?
Keys? I don't have a key to Hideyoshi's house, if that's what you mean. That isn't the key you want? Maybe it's the key to my heart you're after. That's rather foreign of you. Anyway, only Hideyoshi knows where the key is.
Hey, stop confusing our visitors with your nonsense. We need to ask you about some special keys. Have you heard anything about them? The keys you need to enter the Dark Phantom's lair? I don't know anything about them. Oh, then I guess we'll just have to look elsewhere. Sorry we weren't more useful. I can tell you one thing, though. We'll be rooting for you. You're fighting Dark Phantoms, right? That's right. But we need some keys in order to access their base. You know where they are by any chance, Mr. Uehara?
I want to help you, Ichigo. I really do. But I'm afraid I don't know anything about these keys.
I see. Looks like this is a wasted journey then.
Oh, I'm not sure about that. At least you now know I'll be rooting for you. Listen out for my chairs, okay? Okay, I won't let you down. I'll definitely beat those Dark Phantoms. I know you will.
Hey, do you know anything about the Key of Effort? We can't find it, and it's a real problem.
Looks like this boy doesn't know how to ask politely.
You should show respect to your elders. What a pain. Just answer the question, will you? You need to get hold of the Key of Effort.
I'm recruiting right now. You feel like signing up?
If we do, will you tell us about the key?
You don't know anything about it, do you, Katsura? Please, don't try and deceive these poor people. Do you really know anything about it, Otose? I'm sure you said you seen the key when you went on that trip.
I never said such a thing. All I remember on that trip is how my dry skin was, how sore my throat was, and what a bad time I was having.
Right. So did you see the key or not?
Oh, I don't know. Can't you see I'm busy? Get out of my way, will you?
Skin was dry and her throat was sore. She must have been in a desert.
A desert? Yeah. Thanks, Zora.
It's not Zora, it's Katsura.
Going on a trip? All the way to the desert?
How the fuck they know exactly in the desert is at?
Talk about hot. I want to sit back and put my feet up somewhere.
It won't be long now. We'll be seeing the Temple of Athena any minute. We should get the key first, then we can rest.
Alright, well, let's get a move on.
Full speed ahead. Hold on, everyone.
Hey, hold it. Who put you in charge of the rudder?
Luffy let me take his place.
I've always wanted to try steering a boat. Pretty fun, you know. I'll take over from here. That hurts. I hit my head. I told you to be careful. Geez, you really don't listen to others, do you? So, found the Key of Effort. I can sense its power reverberating in my soul. We are one step closer to achieving the military rule.
Wonderful work, Rao. You really are a conqueror of centuries, and now, why don't I make myself useful and look after the key?
No, I don't trust you.
Well, that's a shame.
Doesn't really matter. I can keep using him until I have all the keys.
So, shall we start looking for the next one right away?
Hey, leave that thing right there. We need to save the world.
Don't waste your words. I'm Rao.
If you wish to fulfill your dreams, raise your fist against me. You have to use your fist to get what you want.
Hey, now you're speaking my language. I like that kind of plan. Nice and easy to understand. Let's do this, Rao.
That's because I'm fighting Frieza. Where the fuck's Goku? And I need to bring... Who the fuck do I want to get?
Oh, Vegeta's not available, so... I don't know who the fuck I want to bring.
Fuck it, y'all. I'll bring Ichigo.
I don't know this nigga.
Still got it right. Fuck it.
Damn.
I was trying to sneak past him, y'all. I ain't know whether or not he's gonna go after me, but fuck it. He made his choice. Goku, fight Frieza. That's your nigga.
Fuck
Fuck it, I got him. Hold it. Hit me with a goddamn death me.
Damn it.
Ooh, and Goku with the save. Oh shit. Nigga. God damn. God damn. The Freeza's ass still over there. Oh, oh good, you couldn't hit me with the death beat in that time. Oh. Can't hit me with that goddamn tail. More Freeza. Oh. Always that foot that puts you up in the air and makes you do that 360 to hit the ground, nigga. That was a fine battle. You may take this key. You earned it. I have no regrets.
See you later. All right. We got the key of effort. Frieza, he doesn't seem to have changed much. Although, one thing is different. Usually, he's so high and mighty. Now he's being all friendly and not treating people like servants.
Who are you? I am Rao, conqueror of centuries, and tell me your name.
I am Frieza. If you don't know that already, then you must be totally ignorant.
Of course, I didn't know your name. I only bother to remember the strong.
Ooh!
Are you trying to say that I'm weak?
If you were strong, then you would know the name Rao. You are not strong, so I have not heard of you.
Damn!
Well, let's try to remember each other's names from now on. You won't regret it once I show you how strong I really am.
Shit got real. Getting the backstory about how Frieza and Rao ended up joining together. I have no idea what his moves are going to be like, so I gotta be careful. I ain't talking about Frieza, I'm talking about Rao.
Shit.
Oh my god. Yo, he powers up so fucking fast, yo.
Damn! I don't know I did what, my god!
I'm impressed just what the fuck I'm doing with this nigga, yo. I don't know how to use him. What? Oh my... Nigga! Fuck!
Made him drop to a knee.
Fuck!
Yo, I hate how...
That one jump shit that these big niggas do, you and it fucks up my timing on how I...
Oh my god!
Damn it, I missed. I have no idea what his shit's gonna be like. I'm kinda scared. I knew I had to go on the attack, yo, as soon as he broke my guard, yo. That's the only reason why I tried to get back up.
But it didn't work.
Nigga, Rainmaker poses. Oh, shit.
Damn it, I missed.
Oh.
God damn!
I blocked it just in time, you know. Because I saw him doing that pose that he was going for the death beam, that's why. He like that typical fucking like slow but strong as fuck when he hits you character, yo. Frieza.
Very well, I will remember that name. I will remember yours, Rao. Now, in order to show each other how strong we are, I have a proposal to make. Will you join forces with me? With our combined strength, we shall be invincible.
You want to team up with me? Sounds interesting. I'll go along with that.
Good. Then we are agreed. I'm counting on you, Rao.
Still, this is Frieza we're talking about. He must have some kind of evil scheme up his sleeve.
I did the battle call seem high.
Which is the fucking site of the damn dark tournament. That mean nothing but bad memories. He killed every nigga he fought, yo. Oh shit, Genkai.
You seem to be with a lot of friends, Yusuke.
Yeah. They've all got some serious fighting spirit. There's no way we'll lose to those dark phantoms.
But don't let your guard down. You need to be careful as long as you don't know your enemy's true identity.
You have any clue what they could be?
The entire spirit world is hard at work trying to find out. But we still don't have a single clue.
Oh, but either way, they're not beating us. It doesn't matter who it is. I'm expecting a lot from you guys. Defeat the Dark Phantoms and come back in one piece.
You bet! Just leave it to us!
Oh, hello there. It looks like there's something you want to ask. Kenkai! Do you know anything about keys?
Keys?
Key?
Yo, Luffy does not know how to ask questions.
We need these keys to save the world!
I know that! I'm just trying to think where they are.
Well, you're the king. Of course you know about the keys. Now, what can you tell us about their whereabouts?
I'm sorry, but I don't remember. You'll just have to look for them yourselves.
Right, that's a bit disappointing. We thought you might know something.
Hey, don't say that! I'll be rooting for you all the way.
Nigga.
A Skypea? Nigga, where the fuck can I go to goddamn Skypea, nigga?
Some bullshit.
Oh, Komatsu, perfect timing.
Oh, Toriko, I heard about everything. It sounds really bad out there. Hey, do you know anything about keys? There's one we can't find.
Hey, you're being too sudden, Luffy.
Of course it's not going to be that easy.
If you're talking about the Key of Triumph, I've heard of it.
See, he said he's heard of it.
Wait, really?
Toriko really knows how to pick a partner. So where is it?
Well, I don't know exactly where it is, but according to what I've heard, it's not even in the same dimension as Jump World. Does that seem like it could be possible?
A different dimension? Thanks. That's better than nothing, I guess.
What's wrong, Ichigo? Your face looks funny.
Did you eat something weird? Yeah.
Something made me pause for a second, but I guess it's fine. You got our information, let's get going.
Back through the warp tunnel. Not in the same dimension as the Jump World? Oh. I was about to say, does that mean I had to go to the other shit?